go.
Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
You ain't for a right player!
Stop her!
Need some muscle, Miss Fry. I think this one took a shot at me once.
There's trouble on the docks, lads! We need to get this load to Steric now!
You can go.
I'm with ya!
I'm sure Mr. Bell will find this most interesting.
There, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Staric's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
Neuralgia, sprains. Get Staric soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this, then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam. Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
Let's find out where that syrup is made, shall we?
Ugh! The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
Maybe you'll change your attitude if I come over here. What's that bloody rock?
Tell me something.
Spent the night outside the New Gentleman's Club. Lots of deep pockets lingering around that place. What's this all about?
Fist if you keep...
Watch yourself, I'll be on you in...
There you are. Syrup, mate. Speak now or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.